Hi Bridge, my name is Stephanie Luna.
And I'm Lisa Cole.
We are two former missionaries coming to you today to remind you about this year's International Harvest Campaign. Part of our campaign this year is going to be supporting Josh and Emily Trueblood. They have just returned home to the United States from the country of Bosnia, where they served for several years. We want to focus on that part of our campaign today.
Yeah, coming back to the United States is very hard to transition. I remember years ago when we came back from Ukraine, I was such a mess. And we came back right before the holidays, Christmas, everything. It was so overwhelming to me. I really just shut down. There was no support for us.
I think, Lisa, you used the perfect term, messy. When I came home from Venezuela after 5 years of service, I honestly, to just lay it all on the table, I was sent home because I was incredibly burnt out. I had nothing left to give. My cup was empty. And I came back to my home church and tried to speak with my pastor, tried to gain counseling, and I literally got a pat on the back that said, "Steph, you know, we all get tired at times." And that broke my heart even more. And that is when my parents invited me to this place called Blue Ridge. And we are now here, yeah. Bridge, 10 years later, and I am loving this community. This church knows missions, and we know how to care for our missionaries. Mm-hmm. That's what we want to do this year for this year's International Harvest Campaign. A smaller portion of the $60,000 that we want to raise is going to go directly to Josh and Emily Trueblood. If you don't know, they were expecting, and now they have received into their arms little Dottie Ray.
Yay.
They have a new baby girl, and they need to transition home well. Right now, they're living with Emily's parents. Funds are low. We want to encourage them as much as we can financially. And as you already know, a bigger portion of this offering is going to go to what used to be their home in Bosnia. We want to support and honor the people that they served there. So we're going to be printing, for the first time ever, the Bible in the Bosnian dialect. 4 years ago, Bridge helped fund that project. It's been translated, it's almost complete, and at the end of this year, we're going to start printing that. The Bosnian people soon will have God's word in their own language because of you.